Hi, it's Handy Andy Tech Tips here, and today I'm going to show you the easiest way to fix Windows errors. If you're having problems with Windows, such as a black screen after logon, or the infamous explorer.exe has stopped working error, any errors like that, then the easiest way to fix these is to refresh your PC. This feature, which is available on Windows 8 and newer, replaces Windows files without affecting your personal data or settings, if everything goes smoothly. Of course, it's always a good idea to make a backup first in case anything does go wrong. So to refresh your PC, right-click on your Start menu and click Control Panel. In the search box, type Refresh. And then, if you're on Windows 10, click on Security and Maintenance. And if you're in Windows 8, click on Action Center. Now, click on the Recovery icon. And then there will be a link down the bottom which will say, if you're still having problems with your PC, you can refresh it in PC settings. Click on this link. Now PC settings will come up, and you want to click on the refresh your PC without affecting your files link. So you can see that my copy of Windows 10 has missing files and actually won't allow me to recover it from this dialog. So what I need to do is click on the Advanced Startup button. Now the computer will restart. And you need to click on the Troubleshoot button, and then click Refresh your PC. Now you'll need to click on the user account which you currently use, and enter the password for that account, and click Continue. Now it says insert your Windows installation or recovery media to continue. I don't have any on hand at the moment, but if I did, I would insert it, it would copy over the required files, the computer would probably reboot a couple of times, and now I'd have a nice, fresh Windows installation. I'm Handy Andy Tech Tips, and thanks for watching my video. Please subscribe for more tech videos.